My name is Ray Castner. I'm the NASA propulsion lead for the Quesst mission. My role on the Quesst mission is to integrate the engine into the aircraft so that it can fly faster than the speed of sound. The X-59 has a unique location of the engine, which is on top of the aircraft and in the back of the aircraft. And the propulsion team has worked hard to make sure the engine gets smooth and steady airflow in that location. I grew up in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and went to school at Syracuse University and got my degree in mechanical engineering. I was the kid who liked to tear things apart and see how they worked. If something would break, I would always grab that from my parents and see either why it was broken or how it worked. I like to travel with my wife and kids. We take a lot of trips out west. To me, the scenery and the beauty of being in that environment, just unplugging from the technology and getting away from work for a week is a benefit. Another thing I like to do when I'm away from work is I have two hobbies. One of them is remote control aircraft. And also recently, I took up high power rocketry and got my level one certification last summer. I've been on the X-59 since the beginning. I've had the opportunity to see almost every test that has come to Cleveland for the X-59. Years ago, we worked on how does the jet plume on the back of the airplane affect sonic boom. And this led to the design where the airplane was extended beyond the back of the airplane to shield the hot gas. As far as my propulsion team goes, I am fortunate to have a very smart group of people who are self-starters. I'm very excited as we move towards first flight and flight testing. And I'm also very excited to see this airplane fly its historic mission to enable supersonic flight over land.